You know, but it's so, you're exactly right.
But it's a battle for your mind. It's a battle, you know, who's going to win the advertising war. And so last night it was so powerful to go in that place, to shut off that noise, to lift our hands to heaven, to sing to Jesus and say, you are enthroned over this place. We will not be distracted by any other noise. We lift you up over this place. And I think that was a prophetic sign to America.
Yes.
As we approach the midterms, as we approach this increasingly hostile environment, especially to believers and people of faith, we got to put those blinders on and just sing about who God is, declare who he is. And so we did that last night. Listening to the enemy,
a debilitate and a decree comes to eliminate them from our city.
Different. They are afraid of being thought ill of by their peers. That
you have to say this. It's not trivial. You know, you took a hit, but you're still, you know, giving your platform. But since this began, the cost of seeing what's happening has gone up and up. And I think that's a factor in this. These coercive mandates.